Welcome back to JNL Reviews, everyone. This is an update video for the Yayan Yumi gaming computer. So far, everything is running smoothly. I'm going to show you a little bit of gameplay on the game, The Backrooms, The Complex, so you can get an idea. And I'm telling you, this thing handles this game with no problem. All right, so for those of you that are not familiar with this game, it looks like the glass is cracked, or the camera lens, but no worries. Let's turn some light on there. No worries, it's all part of the game, and if you're not familiar with this game, you have come in at a later time. So this game has this guy who is exploring this place, and he falls down a shaft, and his camera cracks and everything, so the camera lens looks like that. So that's why it looks like that. And so I just want to do a little gameplay so you can see this handles this game very well. We had another laptop that did not handle this game well at all. It was very laggy, but this computer is perfect for this. It was such a good price. I mean, it was under $1,000. It was under $900 for this computer. So we are very thankful that we found it. And shout out to my uncle who found it for us and sent us the link. So we grabbed it. And so this, it's really not a whole lot to say, but just showing you that this computer can handle this game. I will do some other videos to show you how it handles some other games. I think we have Sega and Sonic All-Stars, some Fortnite, a couple other games that we'll play just so you can have an idea. So yeah, that's about it. Like I said, it does a great job, so. All right, well, thanks for watching, and feel free to like, share, and comment. I know everybody says that nowadays, so I figure I should say it too. All right, have a good one, everyone.